Not just in the US, he lost his job after he used a racial slur on air. What he insists was an unintentional slip of the tongue.